Hi, I'm Charisse Bell, the PR manager with the city's Parks and Recreation Department, and I'm here to talk about the Jingle Fest at Holiday ICE. Welcome to Destination Hometown. So this Saturday, December 22nd, from 1 to 4 p.m., the Parks and Recreation Department will host Jingle Fest at Columbia's Holiday ICE, which is located at Columbiana Center. This event will be included in the price of admission to the ice skating rink. We will have activities for both youth and adults. We'll have Santa's Corner, which will be ran by Columbia's Art Center. And they will do some arts and crafts with the children, making little snowflakes and ornaments out of plastic. And we will also have refreshments, so we'll have some popcorn and some hot chocolate. We'll play some games with our guests, and we'll have some music from Q93.5. So it'll be a great opportunity for the family to come out. You can do some shopping in the area, have a little bit of entertainment here at Holiday ICE, and just right before the Christmas holidays. I encourage everyone to come out. When you do, plan just a little bit extra time, because as we get closer to that holiday, you know, traffic is a little increase around that time. So please plan accordingly, and you know, be safe out there driving. But we encourage everyone to come out and have fun at Jingle Fest at Holiday ICE. Again, we encourage you to drive out there. It's a little bit early so you can find a parking space, but there's plenty of parking there and it's going to be a lot of fun. For more information about Jingle Fest at Columbia's Holiday ICE, please give us a call at 803-545-3100 or visit us online at columbiasc.gov.